Hello everyone, and we're going into a new game. Normal. So we're going into Dying Light. We've got all our stealth.
HUD activated. Commence briefing.
Approaching Harad.
Data on the subject, Kadir Suleiman. A local political figure hired to maintain order after the outbreak. His brother Hassan died in a disease-related incident before we were able to evacuate him. Suleiman blamed the GRE for Hassan's death. He stole a highly sensitive file which became his bargaining chip against the GRE, with instructions to publicize it if anything happened to him. Data on the subject, the stolen file.
Jump in 10 seconds.
It details the incomplete process of synthesizing a cure for the virus. If implemented in its current state, the produced substance may be extremely toxic.
Now.
Also, the file contains full description of the virion's structure. Any attempt to use it would result in countless lives lost. It must be recovered. Further information, current status. Suleiman sent the file to an associate unknown to us, with instructions to publicize it at his command at any time. To counter that, we instituted a citywide communication jam, preventing him from publicizing the file. Your GRE-issued radio can overcome that jamming. It is your lifeline. Do not lose it. Suleiman has since gone underground and begun using a different name. We have reason to believe he now leads one of the two main factions operating within the city. You are to find Suleiman and locate the stolen file in order to save mankind from a disaster of unprecedented proportions.
I told you that wasn't a normal drop shoot.
Break his legs, then take him to rides.
Back up! All of you!
Stop! Loud noises draw them. Fall back! Fall back!
Come on, we have to move.
Let's get him off the street. Bite on one arm.
Oh shit, Amir's hurt?
No. Amir is gone. But I'm bringing in someone who might still survive.
One of us?
We'll see.
Alright. We've been saved.
You're scared. I'm not scared.
So where are we frightened the kids?
He blinked!
What?
He blinked again!
What if he's a zombie?
Turn the radio on. I always turn the radio on.
Where am I?
In paradise, can't you see? Okay, enough joking around. Head to room 190. The boss will be.
What do you mean, 31?
Ask the boss.
That's your number.
Excuse me?
Up to room 90. I can't run yet, huh?
Quiet. Fuck quiet. Now he's gonna get him.
One by one.
So antizen is it? Is what stops the infection from spreading. It's a suppressor. As you find out from the doctor later on. Oh, this game is just so good. I love this game. Might be my favorite game of all time. Now we're gonna meet Raheem. Watch him put on. He'll pick up the binoculars really quick. And it is nowhere there.
Hey, I'm looking for the. Are you the boss? No, I. You wanted to talk to me?
Do you remember anything? Know where you are?
Yeah, I can see this is some kind of shelter.
We call it the Tower. Brecken and his runners pulled together a couple of months ago, and we've been here ever since. Hunting airdrops, scavenging, and rescuing.
Yeah, I wanted to thank that girl.
You could, because if not for her, you'd already be chewing somebody's knee bone. Your Anderson was totally crushed, by the way. Only thing Jade could salvage.
Oh, great. So can I get that back, please?
Actually, I think I need it more than you do.
Believe me, pal, that's not the case.
Take it. You know my... So now you take the answer to someone else, and you won't even share your gear with us? I don't have time to deal with your shit. With one of our guys, they to the fucked up radios were stuck. Do something for me. I don't want to see you or your treasure for you anymore. So somewhere else. I'll tolerate the lazy assholes.
Hey, be fair. I'm not lazy. I'm just, hey, boss. I'm not lazy, little shit.
Right, so... I don't know where am I going, I'm gonna go to the 13th floor. Can we run yet? Still can't run.
Where do you think you're going?
The 13th floor. I'm getting some stuff for Raheem.
But we all got to pull our weight around here, huh?
Sure.
Thank you.
Jesus. How many people died here?
They all did. You don't want to get that cleaned up, you get serious plagues.
Green here.
Where were you? We've been waiting for your report. It's been over 70 hours.
I lost my radio for a while. Don't worry, my cover's intact. No contact with the tower's leader yet. Unable to confirm identity. I'm taking steps to blend in.
Acknowledged. Time is of the essence, Crane. Remember that.
There's one more thing. I got bitten. I've shown no symptoms, but the people here say I'm infected.
Then you'd better get your hands on some antison ASAP,
help!
Hadn't you?
Help! Somebody!
The hell?
Here we go. Yay, we can run. Oh, and it let me in. I'm gonna batter this.
Easy, easy. It's all right now. I'll get help. Hey, Raheem, this is Crane. I'm down here on 13. Listen, this guy of yours got fucked up pretty bad getting away from a zombie.
Oh, shit. 31? You went after Mark? Is it safe down there?
Yeah, well, it's safe enough now.
Okay, don't move. I'm sending Lena downstairs.
Hey, hold still. Lena will be here any minute. Try to stay calm, okay? I'll be right back.
Don't let me put me. There we go. This is where the med pack is. And the alcohol's in the fridge. The pack's here, isn't it? Anything else? I wonder why you can't just use, like, the towels or whatever. You don't need gauze specifically. Nothing. It's no good to me. Something in here, I have a fridge. Oh no, it's in the other fridge. The fridge is in the other rooms. There it is.
Okay, I think that's everything I'm gonna find. Let's give this a shot.
Bushmills. Looks like bushmills to me. Black bush. Oh, where we go? Slide it into blueprints menu. Blueprints, FX filter.
Okay, who's hurt?
He's bleeding pretty bad.
You see him? He was an alcoholic, huh? Pretty primitive, but it'll work. Thanks for the help. I'll take care of him from here.
Well done, 31.
Thank you, bro.
Hey, 31. Not bad for a new guy. Perhaps I misjudged you.
I just want to help out and repay you guys for what you did for me.
Well, good. Come find me, and we'll talk about how you can do that.
There's nothing here. Oh, I wonder.
All right, taken care of. Piece of cake. What else you got for me?
Just smart enough to be dangerous, you know that? Omar told me about your plans for the nest. Explosive charges? Really?
What? Explosives? I never said that.
You can't tell a convincing lie to save your life.
For what I'm doing.
Yeah? You think you can't die?
You're not my mom.
No, I'm not. Our mom's dead. So you might want to be a little nicer to me since I'm the only family you have left. Especially now that the Amir is gone.
You're Jade, right?
Right.
I just wanted to thank you for what you did for me and tell you how sorry I am for your loss. I owe you and Amir my life.
Yeah, you do. You want to return the favor? Keep my dipshit brother from killing himself. Now, explosive.
So, is that enough? Do I get to talk to Brecken now? Something wrong with what I'm wearing?
We're not. Not when the volatiles start kicking off. The volleys. Right, we're in room 194. This is the guard room. Where is it? Huh? What's up? I'll put these fresh clothes on, but I think I'm going for the HTU armor. I'll have to put these fresh clothes on now for the quest.
Okay, Raheem, I'm ready. Where do I find Brecken?
Not so fast, 31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills. So get your ass up to the gym. It's on the top floor. Just a couple flights up.
I'll put the nails in as well. Get metal parts, I surely need them. Megabytes.
They use megabytes.
There we are. That was just our parkour training.
Beam, I don't see you. Where are you?
Training.
Welcome to our gym. First things first, you've got to learn how to run.
What do you mean, learn how to run?
Just do what I say, all right? Now, jump down to the very bottom.
Are you nuts? I'd kill myself.
Don't be a wimp.
Come on, you can't be serious.
Watch this.
Raheem! Jesus, don't move! I'll get help! Son of a bitch!
What? You can't take a jump? Come on! Get your ass down here!
Christ on a crutch.
There we go. Yeehaw!
Holy shit! Holy shit!
It's a rush.
I kind of like Ray. And somehow he's managed to be gone already.
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low, narrow passages. Eaters will have a tough time following you. Down. Should be able to stay for trouble. That's better. not to slow down once you start running. Outside, if you stop, you're probably dead.
Oh, I got it.
Not bad. For a noob. Alright, get up on that scaffold. And don't fall, because there sure as hell ain't no net.
Where am I supposed to be going? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Good job. Okay, time for the real test. Get back to the crane. Make use of anything and everything while you run.
Ah, come on. Missed.
Okay, that's enough.
Don't fall off.
You've got some serious natural talent, man. Either that, or you've done this before. You done this before?
Hardly. The closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Well, then you're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it.
Ah. Oh, here we go.
What's happening to me?
Shit. Talk to me. What's going on?
Something went wrong. Raheem, what just happened to me?
Oh, shit. I bet you're having your first seizure. Just get back over here.
Only let me run. For him to die.
Raheem, what the fuck was that? Does this mean I'm turning?
Seizures remind you that you're infected. You might have to go to the doctor's lab. The check will probably give you a shot. You are good.
The guardrail. Oh, the other way. So let's get this HDU protector on. So we're going outside and all. Alright. Pretty cool. So it's not too long of an intro, really. Training. But I suppose like the next few missions are training as well anyway. I like the way it does that. The blood coming in. Pretty cool.
Alright, they've given me an actual job. And nobody suspects I'm not who I say I am. So far so good. And once Dr. Zara helps me manage these symptoms I'm dealing with, I'll be even better.
Floor. See how funny they do it. Quartermaster. Well, that's the quartermaster. Who is he anyway? Yeah. Not talking to me.
Who makes those air drops anyway?
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane. Thanks. I'll bear that in mind. Listen, is there anything else? I'm in a bit of a rush.
Yeah.
Be careful. We've lost too many already. Kid.
All right, Craig. Just keep moving. There's no time to take in the sight. And try not to make too much noise. Some tracks those fuckers.
Need to get in up here, really, don't you? Died already. This is med kit. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna waste some of these suckers now. Come on! Bring it on. Well, there's a ton of them now and I can't check the bodies. Alright, we've got some money. Not near enough, but we have some. Oh, that's a good pick. Some more coming? Yeah. Some smokes. Did I check them all? No. Metal parts, that's what I need. I'm gonna repair this one two more times though. $7. Oh, he's already dead. Right, it's up here to this Dr. Zier for the Zera. Oh, come on, let me out. Is there another way? I thought this was the way up.
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Camden, are you there?
So I'm supposed to get a vaccine? Inevitable. So there's no cure?
And infected tissue. A cure is possible, definitely.
Oh shit, you really think you can figure it out? Who's Dr. Camden?
We've been collaborating via radio. I tried injecting Reed into chunks.
But they didn't.
On your way.
Speed keeps you in.
Raheem, Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. That'll to hold you for a while, which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. We'll find him near Zara's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
Spike? I'm Crane. What's my part here? All right. What are these traps and how do I arm them?
So we've got 5 firecrackers. And if you work out here, if we've only got 5 firecrackers, should be 12 in a safe area. Let's see that one. It's just a chip. Yeah, we need lockpicks. Okay. This is the way out of some of our pals. What's going on? What? Should I fight them? Yeah, come on. Bring it on, zombies. Thank you. metal parts I need down. Can I repair this one more time though? That's one thing I don't like about the game, the longevity of the weapons. Right. So I can now repair this one more time. Should be able to get up here. Down on the other side is the question. Is there anything to go in? No? We'll leave it. Oh, this one, I need to get into this one. There's a chest in there, wasn't it? There's another chest down there as well. So another one? More weapons though. I don't have to use that chair or table, maybe whatever it is. Some two books that are. This thing regenerates pretty quick. Oh, there we go. Very good one. I'll have to do. Ah, come on. Oh, someone's chest or something. Doesn't look like one. Go to the ground. There's the first traps that blue coded. So, I'll pause the game here and I'll end the video. Thanks very much for watching. Bye bye now.